said it was over. You shot right through my heart. Why you let these wolves tear what we had right apart? Oh, I was so mad. I could have seen this coming right from the start. You should be
aware. Good afternoon, my name is Stephen Fitzgerald Davenport Jr., and I'm a first time freshman attending Houston Silicon University, majoring in communication. The end of my first semester has come today, and I'm just so excited because a lot has happened over this first semester. And to sit back and think about it, I'm just glad that I chose to come to Houston Silicon University. I would like to first start off with the beginning of my semester. At registration, I honestly did not think that I was going to even hear myself say that I'm glad that I attended Houston Tillerson University, because my first choice was to go to University of North Texas, which I thought that I was going to transfer there after this first semester, which I'm glad I'm not, because I feel like 2014 spring semester is going to bring a lot of goals and a lot of good things academically and mostly in physically to myself. I met a lot of good people during this first semester, different personalities, which drew me closer to them. I didn't honestly think that I was going to have any friends whenever I came to Houston Tillerson. I thought the person that was only going to be as good of a friend was the people that I knew from my high school that came to the school, or also even just my roommate, which me and him are actually cool. And you heard just screaming till my phone died. Then she texts me like, why you still talk to my mama? How the f*** you run around with condoms? Why you made me get this tattoo? Man, this tattoo. You the reason I wasn't single in college. Well, all because I had you. I don't even have you. How I'm supposed to get past you? Then she called the next guy, spilling some real. Now they problems that he gotta deal with. When you said it was over, you shot right through my heart. Why you let these wolves tear what we had right apart? Ooh, I was so mad. I could have seen this coming right from the start. You should beware, beware, beware. Party life at Houston Tillerson University is just, I guess, like any other college. It was a lot of parties, but I can only make it to three. I enjoyed myself at those parties, though, but there also was a stomp yard shows with the Greek life, and that was fun as well. And then they also had hump day on Wednesdays, where just to cool down for the students and everything. That was fun because everybody just got to go out there, have fun, mingle with people, and dance, because other than be stressed out from your workload of school, homework, and etc. But I really had fun with that. That's a good thing about, that was another good thing about college, just to help me relax and not overwork myself with going attending parties. There's a humming in the restless summer air, and we're slipping off the course that we prepared. But in all chaos there is calculation, dropping glasses just to hear them break. You've been drinking like the world was gonna end. Took a shiner from the fist of your best friend. It's clear that someone's gotta go. Meanwhile, besides all the partying and studying, my first semester I did have personal growth in myself academically and mentally, physically, and emotionally with myself. I balanced out time management where I can maintain working in school and also making sure that my stuff gets turned in on time. I also know when I can tell my friends, hey, look, my friends are gonna study, either y'all can come with me or I just meet up with y'all later. It took me a while. For that first 2 weeks, I had an 8 o'clock class, and math is my least favorite subject, and it was hard for me to even get up at 8 o'clock in the morning to go to a math class, which knowing that I didn't think that I was gonna do well. By the grace of God, I passed that class, and I'm so happy. But time management with staying up late at night, or studying late at night, and then getting back into my dorm room around 12:01 and going to sleep, and then having to wake up an hour early to prepare myself mentally to walk into this math class, it took a lot. But that, and also emotionally with, I guess, being open-minded and trying not to stay to myself and letting go of everything that happened before I came to college and not bringing it with me, leaving the past in the past, and not, I guess, treating people like I used to, because I used to, like, just keep to myself because I didn't really want to, I guess, mingle with new people because I thought that they were going to judge me or anything and stuff like that. But, no, forget all that. So personal growth with myself, with school, academically, my grades are good. Like I mentioned before, college is actually easy. If you put your mind to it, college is actually easy. And also, me being involved with organizations such as my ministry and also religious life, that drew me closer to other people as well that was that are in religious life and things like that, such as Brooke, MJ, and all the upperclassmen that helped me along this journey for my first semester. I'll show you what that big word means. You could try and fake us, but we're the gladiators. Everyone rages, but secretly the savior. Glory and gore go hand in hand. That's why we're making headlines. You could try and take us, but victory's contagious. There's a humming in the restless summer air. And we're slipping off the course. Fall 2013 semester was amazing, and I just can't wait to get to 2014, spring of 2014, because I know that it's going to be a lot of exciting things that's going to happen next semester. But I have three goals that I want to set for myself, and the first goal is that I want to at least achieve to get all A's, or at least A's and B's, so that my GPA can continue to rise. And also, the second goal is to get more involved on on-campus activities and organizations so that I can meet other peers and attendees at Tennessee University that are doing good for this campus, because this campus is a good institution and I want to get more involved with other organizations and things like that. The third thing is I would like to, I guess, I know it's going to sound weird, but fill out scholarships so that I won't have to work and won't have to stress about financial issues. So with me trying to achieve my number one goal, which is get A's and B's, that would be a better goal so that I can get more money scholarship-wise so that I won't have to be stressed financially, because I do not want to stress financially next semester. That's the last word that I want to have, so I want to make sure that I'm on top of my grades so that those grades can give me some money so that I won't have to stress about it. But those are the top three things that I want to goals that I have for next semester, and I hope that. Thing that I would like to end this video off with are some three things that I believe that HT could improve on. Is, I guess, number one, getting more, I know that it's capable to do it, so I guess get all the student body to get more involved with student organizations and things like that, like such as the homecoming stuff, like to prepare for that, because everyone is saying that, like, complaining about it, but you can also do something about it. So I think that it would be best if we all can, everybody can get an input with it. Also, I guess another thing that they can improve with is the student and faculty communication wise, such as the dorm room situation where they let the community, well, they let everyone know 2 weeks ahead that they were gonna have to move everything out of the dorm rooms, and they wish they could have let us know ahead of time so that people can prepare for that. And also for those that don't have a home to go to for Christmas break, and international students and things like that. So I guess the student and faculty communication is another thing that they can improve on. And those are the only two things that I can think of. But another thing is, I like how you guys had did the raffle of attendance, and I think that that would be another thing that we can work on, getting students more motivated to go into classes and doing their course evaluations and things like that. So it's really not only two things that I had to improve on, which were the students and faculty communication with that, and also the student body getting more involved on campus activities, campus organizations led by other students, and etc. But I can't wait for spring 2014 next semester, because I'm excited for everything to happen, and I know that a lot is going to happen academically and etc. But see you next year, and I hope you enjoy your Christmas break and your New Year's, and have a great one.